Why won't you die? Please die for me. If only that ladder was actually useful. Well, I got a little lucky that I couldn't figure out the fact that those things were hitting the wall. Running of ammo for the sniper. Okay, real rocket. I don't blame the man. I would do the same. Yeah, I kind of just use that to make sure I stay alive. Hallway looks very familiar. That.
The power room is sealed. Buy me some time while I work on the door controls.
So are those shots just not connecting? What's going on? That thing went so high that I just hit the roof. Thank you, mister. Looks like we're just back at like the dormitories or like the rooms, you know, everyone's personal quarters. Open up fast, please. Hello. I did kind of just cheese that, but you. I'm kind of surprised he didn't just kill Jericho right there and then there.
He's absorbed the dead light prism. That must have been his plan the whole time.
I like how she shot that magic attack, and it was going for me even though she wasn't even looking at me and I was nowhere near her. She just started coming towards me. kind of fun when they're just booking towards you. Like, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
The artifact. It'll be more powerful than ever. The only way out is through this hall.
Wrong way. High noon in the ruins of the death of the Darkwatch Citadel. Night for your life. Then decide what kind of man you are.
Hey, you still alive?
I mean, I am for now. I lost my weapons. I'm out of ammo. Oh god, that does a lot of damage. Jeez.
You have served your purpose. You have unwittingly betrayed the Dark Watch.
I do forget that I can just like dive right down.
More of his undead.
more powerful than ever! You betrayed the Darkwatch.
You betrayed the Darkwatch. Mm-hmm. Sure did. What was the design inspiration for this guy, by the way?
They're everywhere.
With this form?